They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure. Great timing. Races to the boundary.
Ends that over. Pattinson, the pace bowler, coming into the attack.
Waiting. Waiting.
The batsman will want to get the strike turning over here.
Got that one away nicely. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the garden end.
Good bowling here. The dots are putting the pressure right on.
Another dot ball, keeping it quiet.
Wait there.
Another dot ball builds the pressure.
Right out of the middle.
Hazel, the right-arm medium bowler, is coming into the attack from the university end. moves into the 40s, playing well. Huge excitement here. Where will this one go? Oh, that bat is all middle.
And that takes the partnership to 50. Delivery, but it was treated with contempt.
Finds the edge.
Well, they're confident. That's an important wicket there. They really needed to stop that partnership.
King is the new man at the non-striker's end. Reflexes by the bowler.
Plays and misses.
No need to run, that's four.
Good bowling there, kept them quiet.
Five fielders now allowed outside the circle.
Yeah.
King gets off the mark. No shot on offer for that one.
Wait.
They need to be careful not to go after the wrong ball here. These dots are building the pressure.
Waiting.
Very tidy over that one. Not getting past that fielder.
One run there.
Yeah.
The fielder clears everything. Six.
Bowler sends it in, and the batsman sends it straight back out again.
The left-arm pace bowler is coming on to bowl from the garden.
Change of pace did not bother him one bit. That's six.
No getting past that fielder.
Catch!
Right out of the middle. one. Great timing. A change in the bowling lineup.
Another run added.
What a delivery. Draws the edge.
And a single taken. Pretty much having it all their way to this point. Now, can the bowlers take another one quickly to really make this wicket felt?
No shot offered.
Wait.
Australia, take a wicket in that over.
The batting team are now 131.3.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Yep.
And that's four. That's all the cricket for now. Hope to have more for you soon. But for now, from Mel James and myself, see you next time.
Thank you.